they never seen it, so it's like, because he never scanned it first off. And sorry, my voice sounded muffled. I was just.
I can see him. We don't have long.
Scratching.
How do I get
eyes.
Inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Right. On it.
Okay. Behind here? Nope. It's probably behind the most biggest one, right? Bingo. Oh no, I kinda knew that was gonna happen. I just needed to do that. What I'll do is I'll scoot this over here.
Position.
There we go.
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
Okay. Now here's the thing though. If you look at it, we never even got the option, well maybe we did, to scan it anyway. Oh.
My deepest apologies, but we're at...
Get out of the way, asshole.
Moi? I'm Shade. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona. Oh,
delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Oh my
sure.
God.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
There we are.
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh, go
oh
away.
Oh my God, this guy's annoying.
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair? I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you.
It's been a long time since I had any friends. Back in Oasis, I had a lot of friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself useful.
You won't regret this.
Shut up.
Okay, there we go. I figured to bring him because now we'll know a safe enough spot to go in. You guys know what I'm saying?
On their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
They've been all... I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
Oh gosh.
Hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think
Fiona,
about my face,
no.
We are not the bad
Attach
guys.
The.
Oh, dude. There we go.
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
I'm sold.
Okay, this all nicely ties in.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Okay.
Now, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What?
See, now this is where we blew the mind of him and all that, so.
Come on, man! Please!
Oh.
Dude, $10 million.
There we go.
You make a good point.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about to scan it.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He
oh,
it?
No, no,
what do you
no.
Mean he dropped it.
What the hell? It's fake.
Okay, now. This is crazy. Oh, Bossa Nova. Okay. Oh, snap. Okay, looks like everything just tied in. Now we're back at it. Okay. Zero.
Now, Bossa Nova, you know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter.
Race, the money! Get the money!
Oh, snap.
Ooh, looks like a lucky day, boys.
No! Okay, now this is horrible now. This is like a mega loss. What?
Did these fellas come with you?
No, they were definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
We need to help the key shattered, to the control. We need your help.
Get in here. We need your help.
On my way.
Okay. This is like... I don't even know. I didn't talk a lot in this one. This one was just like high and everything. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Sorry.
Oh. Push the man right in front.
Help me push this thing down.
You planned this whole thing.
Okay. Oh. No!
Are you okay? Yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Let's just go.
Oh man, poor Felix. Ooh. These guns are firing. Oh, nice. Save your bullet, risk a shot? We had no choice. He would have shot us if we, he would have shot us.
And we'll get that bandaged. Okay, now, easy. Easy!
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks.
I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is, but I am... really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's one reason.
Hey! We're not done here!
Yoda,
oh, snap.
The door, out of my way.
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha.
Uh-oh, this ain't good, this ain't good.
You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha.
Just drive!
Where?
Oh, God.
From here.
Go. Go. On the roof. Oh man, that was crazy.
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
All right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man
we
what you did.
We tried to throw
to
them
next.
Out.
You know, in our time of
we
need.
Call me disgusted alliance.
We tried to throw them out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Oh, okay. Continue.
Man, this is funny.
You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We can find the money!
What?
The case has a tracker. I can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
There we go.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock.
It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, call the vet.
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha.
Yeah, it's not really too much a good idea because we stole the car, we stole the money.
And then
maybe we did steal money, but...
Reese, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
The deal fell apart.
Yep.
Really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not gonna be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me.
Can you take the money?
I mean,
can you track the money?
To get back to Helios once you clean up this mess.
Excuse me.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money too?
It's like, yeah, we kind of played ourselves.
My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do.
Oh, yeah.
I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
Okay, watch your back. We'll come up with something. Thanks for nothing.
Don't worry. I'm sure I can come up with something.
I've got to go, Reese. You're going to have to fix this one yourself.
Yeah.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on. Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two guys left on the planet.
Didn't we find ID drive?
We'll have to improvise. Reese, what about Professor Nakayama? I mean, Hyperion probably doesn't even realize he's dead. I'll bet his ID is still valid.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us, and we're not buying it.
What? No. With this, I'm going to be able to take us straight to the money.
You know. Look and learn.
You can keep wandering around the desert, or you can look at me and learn how it's done.
Oh, snap.